question asks us whether these reactions are acid-based or condensation reaction. So the first reaction over here is an acid-based because the amine will interact with the proton to form a salt. NH2 plus CH3 and Cl minus. This reaction is a condensation. The amine gonna attack a carboxylic acid group and form an amide. Minus water. This reaction over here is an acid base, similar to the case over here, in which we're gonna form ammonium salt and SO4 2 minus HSO4.